going. I think they want to get into the personal email. They want to embarrass. They want to harass. They're calling for the server to be turned over or for some independent arbiter to look through these emails. What do they want to do? Let's get Ken Starr to sniff through all these emails and see how she could be embarrassed.